is on the ground. There's a big blue barrier. And as you can see when you look down, that it's open. And there's a temple down there. Let's go down. Where you get the last key, the Shrine of the Depth, and you just have to go inside.
Let me swap him out. Just what will we come across this time?
Let's see if we can do this. Not sure what time server maintenance is gonna hit. Hope I can get it done before then. But yeah, that's what's under the blue barrier. And as for the door in Mondstadt, the blue water door, I believe that is Child's Place. And it'll probably come out in patch 1.1. It'll be probably part of the story. Anyway, we're inside, so let's go take a look.
Another test subject.
Freeze! Suffocate! Suffocate!
My royal decree!
Freeze! Suffocate!
Let the show begin!
Picked the wrong test subject.
Wings of darkness, come, sever night from day.
Picked the wrong test subject.
For the wicked.
Midnight Fantasmagoria!
Picked the wrong test subject.
Forget the potato. Alright, another good over there. Oh yes, the wind. Okay. interesting. Alright, let's try that again. Wait, where am I?
Time for a quick snack? I'll whip one up in no time.
Wow. The controls on this? Oh, brutal.
Another test subject.
No. Freeze. No. Come on, game. Controls so bad. Oh, that's it. Oh, you want to do it?
Another test subject.
By royal decree. Booba,
have
get
a little
them.
Taste.
Another test subject.
By royal decree.
Wow. Blood, break free.
Suffocate.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Yeah. Suffocate! Suffocate! Around test subject! Suffocate! Suffocate! I got Kevin! I got Kevin! Subject.
I did the lower one. It's a good experience though, it gives you 500 AR, so it's worth doing, but it's a you gotta figure it out how to open it. I don't want to give it away because, well, that would spoil it for you. But I just wanted to show you that it can be opened, and there is a domain down there. I'm not sure if it goes up a level or not.